docks with boats of these sizes. The average depth, 8 to 18 feet. And the deepest will be at the foreground, about 30 feet. Total length of river is 21 miles. Chicken coops, 10 or more coops per house. Whenever you have a lot of, some of them had 100 of them. Some of them had an air conditioning building for some of them. They made a lot of money. They could afford it. And so of course, with all the windstorms, hurricanes, and so on like that, basically they got loose, coops fall down, they get out, they multiply because there's no predators for them. But they have one predator, a fast moving Chevy. Yeah. You see them. I don't drive a Chevy, by the way. All these other guys here.
Alright guys, starting up off the right side is Nahe Willy Willy Harbor. It's the main receiving point for all of the goods shipped here to Paradise. We have a cruise ship in today. We normally have our very own. It's called the Pride of America. It travels around the Hawaiian Islands. It stops here every Thursday and departs on Friday. Out the right side first, that's the Jurassic Park waterfall. And now on the left side.